हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द साइंस क्लास. वी आर डूइंग द चैप्टर दैट इज़ द रॉक सॉइल्स एंड द मिनरल्स. सो वी हैड लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स लाइक द इग्नियस रॉक, सेडिमेंट्री रॉक एंड मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द मिनरल्स. ओके, सो वी आर डूइंग द चैप्टर 5 ऑफ योर साइंस बुक, रॉक सॉइल्स एंड मिनरल्स. ओके, so let's start with the mineral. Now first tell you what is mineral. It is actually a chemical substance which these chemical substances forms the rocks. So all the rocks are made up of minerals, and their composition, they vary from rock to rock. And so minerals are mainly found in the form of the crystals, as you can see in the picture, small crystals, and they are formed on the earth's surface. So some of the important minerals are, very important minerals are quartz, feldspar, mica, and also these are important minerals. Apart from this, there are lots and lots of minerals, and then you can also extract the metals from some of the minerals. Okay, so in this case, minerals are called as the metallic minerals. Okay, so we can take some of the examples of the metallic minerals are the say gold, diamond, all these are the metallic minerals. Okay, and also we can find the rocks from which the metals can be extracted are known as the metallic, or the, it can be told as the ores of the minerals. Here you can see some of the pictures of the metallic, of the minerals, like the feldspar. This is the mica. What is this? Yes, this is the quartz. Okay, these are the most common minerals found. Okay, so we can see that is, so we had learned the terms. This is how the minerals are being getting, metals can be getting from the minerals. You can see, and also the rocks from which the metal can be extracted, they are known as the ores. Okay, see, what they were, then we are coming into the uses of the minerals. So like in soil, minerals like the phosphate, sulfur, nitrate and potassium are useful plant nutrient and are added as a manure and fertilizer. Okay, so here we can tell that these are the useful for the plants, and also they can be used as a manure and the fertilizer. Then the diamond, then the ruby, emerald, these are all made up of the, these are all very expensive minerals, and these are all called as the gems. Here we can see these are the gemstone jewelry. These are the diamonds, and these are the, like, potash, nitrate, phosphate can be used as a fertilizer, and they are, can be used or used for making beautiful jewelries. Okay, they can be used for making beautiful jewelry. Okay, what more, what are the uses? Metals like gold, silver, we know very well, these are extracted from the mineral ore, and also these are making utensils, then wire, then machinery parts we can use. These are the geological surface mining, where the minerals can be used, the different types of the utensils, then the different types of the coins. See, different substances, different the bangles, jewelry, this can be used by the metals or by the minerals. Okay, So today we had learned that is about the general discussion about the minerals and what are the different use of the minerals. Okay, so in the next class we will learn some other topics of this chapter. Till then, all of you stay safe.